Sunday, good morning. Who remembers the important dates that I announced last week? What's going on September 16th? We're having a movie night. Yes, and you are invited, your friends invited, everybody and their mama is invited September 16th. Bring a friend. We're also, that night is really important, kids, because that night we are inviting all of our friends to come, not just to watch a movie, but to sign up. Yes, we're gonna sign up. It's not signing up for Awana, but it's something even better. It's gonna be a time where we can be connected with our friends. We're gonna be learning how to defend our faith, talking about our faith. But I wanna just, every Wednesday starting September 16th, we're gonna be here at church with our friends and just having fun, just a moment to unplug. Say unplug, unplug. Because, you know, we've been stuck at home under our devices. We just wanna come and hang out with our friends. You guys agree? Don't you guys miss your friends? Because I miss my friends. Talking about friends, that's what today's topic is about. Friends, say friends. I love this topic because I am huge about friendship. I really believe that whoever your friends are, like I have this quote that I always say, tell me who your friends are and I'll tell you who you are. Who you hang around with is very important. Today's scripture is found in Ecclesiastes chapter 4, verses 9 through 12, and it says this: two people are better than one. How many people? Two. Two people are better than one because they get more done by working what? Together. If one falls down, the other one can help him up, but it is bad for the person who is alone and fails because no one is there to help. If two lie down together, they will be warm, but a person alone will not be warm. An enemy might defeat one person, but two people together can defend themselves. A rope that is woven of three strings is hard to break. We are all in this together. We need friends. And I want to encourage you guys to build community, have friendship, talk to your friend, the Zoom, phone call, whatever it is, hang out with them, come to church, bring a friend. Friendship, two are better than one. It says two people are better than one. If you want to become better, you need two people. All right, find a friend. Love you guys, and I want to encourage you guys to build community. Reach out to your friends at church because, I will end with this. Tell me who your friends are, and I'll tell you who you are. If you guys are friends who love God and always encourage you and lifting you guys each other up, you're going to be a very powerful, powerful person. So love you guys. I hope you guys have a great week, and I will see you in 2 weeks, right? In 2 weeks, September 16th and September 20th. Sunday school's open. Love you guys. Have a good week. And don't forget, movie night.
Hey, kids.
tickets. I forgot to announce that September 16th is movie drive-in night. So we want you guys to come, bring in your drive-in cards, not a real car, but a box, and lay it out, draw it out for our cardboard. September 16th, get there at 5:30. The first 20 kids to get there at 5:30 will get one for free, and you have 30 minutes to decorate it yourself. If you don't come at 5:30, you can bring one. If not, you can still come. Anyway, so September 16th, come at 5:30. First 20 kids will get a free drive-in cart and designed by a professional. His name is John Sean, and he is professionally known for this. So he's going to give you one. And so super excited. So September 16th, 5:30. If not, be there by 6. Movie starts at 6:05. Love you guys. Take care.